hollowed-out Bible. That's where I hide it. That customs agent won't mess with the Bible. All right, she called you.
Let's go. Coming home with me?
I'll beat it, will you?
Well, you're not going back to the apartment tonight. Sylvia's staying there.
Sylvia's there? Well, it's a real family reunion, then.
What are you gonna do with this? Huh? What are you gonna do with this?
It's none of your business.
None of my business? Is this none of my business, too? Huh? Round trip airfare to Tokyo? What, are you and your little 38 planning a trip to Japan?
And maybe we are.
You're a drunk. Is this where you met your new business partner? You put up the G's and he puts up, what, another round of drinks?
I mean, stay out of it, all right? I know what I'm doing.
You haven't known what you're doing since you walked out of that POW camp. You need help. But you're not man enough to accept it.
I'm not man enough. I'm more of a man than you will ever be, big brother. See, you never got caught up in a sinking plane and almost drowned. Now, you never had them hold you down, stick a needle in your arm and pump you full of garbage until you almost died, and you certainly never had the bird punch you in the face over and over again until you almost. Now, see, you're on your nice clean ship with your nice clean sheets, eating your Wheaties. So thank you for your service, sailor.
Don't go back to the apartment tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Leave Cynthia alone. She doesn't want you there.